The people gave a call for the doctor to speak, and so he did, but the parson first, and the little he said was very good, and the Lord had sent the cholera for them to repent and call upon his name and turn, he said, and his anger wouldn't burn forever, he said, and our sins was great, but come unto the mercy seat, he said, and the crimson would be like the wool. Oh, capital Texas, beautiful. So I was told at them that heard, and the doctor didn't say a word against the parson, but bowing though, and our respected vicar, you know, and that, oh, bless you, these Englishmen can do it with a taste they can. Chut, of course, and readier far, the Manx is awkward, yes they are, and excellent advice, and trusting they'd never forget, but for all, they mustn't leave everything to the Lord and sit with their hands before them, but help a bit theirselves. And wouldn't the Lord be willing of a bit of whitewash going a-spilling about the place? And what would they say to begin and clear the middens away? And then an old fisherman got up. I believe he'd had a little sup and strewed the hair the way with them chaps, and a little spit and a little cough perhaps, and says he, the whitewash'll do very well, but middens is middens, Master Bell, he says. Oh, bless you, the laugh that was there. Middens is middens, oh dear, Billy Sell, they were calling him, but he was never getting no other name after that but Billy the Midden. And they wouldn't claim them, and they didn't, and of course they were right. What nonsense, bless you, them doctors, they're fit enough to distress you, capers. What's more comfortable, till a midden about the house, if you're able to have a midden, and keep it nice and always dry, and think of the price of dung and potatoes. You can't do without them. And how will you be doing about them if you haven't a midden? Chut, they're clever, but hasn't the smallest notion whatever about dung, not them. And as for the stink, a midden needn't be a sink. Trim it nice upon the street, and a midden will smell as sweet, and very wholesome. I know it depends altogether on who attends to the lick, and careful in the spreading. But of course, a man will be proud of his midden.